throws them into a bunch of movies that don't have to wait.
Yeah.
To the curb.